Hello everybody, welcome to another short video, Vision Restoration in Experimental Glaucoma. This is from about the research findings from University of Harvard Medical Health Research. Glaucoma is the leading cause of blindness in people over 60 years. Increased eye pressure is common symptom. There is no complete cure for glaucoma, and damage to optic nerves ultimately will result in complete blindness. What did the Harvard scientists did? The scientists added three embryonic genes to retinal cells of mice with glaucoma-like conditions. The genes are called OCT4, SOX2, and KLR4. These are the genes considered as transcription factors in stem cells. What are the results? The technique reversed age-related vision deterioration of the mice, and the optic nerves were regenerated, and the technique was able to restore vision completely in mice without glaucoma to previous conditions. And being very late detection, glaucoma is a very serious disease with no cure. So the results shows the promise of reversing glaucoma-like conditions in future. Thank you for listening to the video and subscribe to the channel for notification about future videos. Thank you.